Hi, Magic Makers. Mombierella here. Join us today in the wizarding world of Harry Potter for our first trip ever as we explore, ride the Hogwarts Express, and even see Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Come on, let's go. The entire Harry Potter section was breathtaking in all its details. Later we'll be trying butterbeer too, but even the bathrooms in the Harry Potter area had a great theme. I loved the bathroom with Moaning Myrtle. Though we couldn't video inside, we rode Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. It was an awesome ride. But if you get motion sick, you might want to hold off on this one.
Oh, what was the hell?
Spiders!
No, Dementors!
No! Tell the spiders!
Leave me alone!
So what
spiders?
Was...
Spiders! Why did it have to be spiders? Oh, yeah. Why couldn't it be full of the butterflies?
Of course, always.
You know where Knockturn Alley is?
Knockturn Alley, yes. It would actually be in the other part. I'm in Universal Studios. It's kind of like a little alleyway. I personally wouldn't go down that way. That's for much darker kinds of magic. Not really my personal choice. But, yeah, you can find it in Diagon Alley.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, lots of weirdos over there.
Platform 9 3/4, and we're going to go to Diagon Alley.
our way, but we're about to get on the train.
Thank you. odor.
There was so much to see in the wizarding world of Harry Potter, we could not cover even half of it in one day. So definitely come back and join us next time for more. If you haven't had a chance to yet, please take a second, like, subscribe, ring that notification bell, comment down below, and share with a friend. And remember, let it go and keep moving forward. Have a magical day. Bye.